bus 975 goes through a place called Lim Chu Kong Road and is known to stop at every bus stop, whether there are passengers or not. Well, you see, the reason for this is that Lim Chu Kong Road is laden with cemeteries and vegetation, and bus captains of this route have been told if they don't follow this procedure, it isn't going to just be human passengers that follow the bus back to the station, but claims of ghostly figures flagging down 975 at bus stops that no longer exist, to the bus stop bell going off, even when there are no passengers on board. The route that 975 takes is known to be more than just a regular bus ride. But if you find yourself in sunny Singapore, you should know that.